If God's standard to enter heaven is one of holiness and perfection, and He's the judge of the universe, how can anyone go there? There's only one way you can go to heaven. Only God Himself, the judge of the universe, could pay the penalty for sin. Jesus Christ, God's Son, God manifest in the flesh, came to earth, dying on a cross, paying the penalty for us breaking His holy commands. It's not by works of righteousness or anything good that we have done that we can go to heaven, but only through what God did, through Jesus Christ, because of what He did on the cross and who He is, because He paid the penalty for our sin, and He rose again on the third day, defeating death.